Alright, so again, I have got someone to help me because I've actually tried this boss a fair few times. See, I've got a lot of steps in here. Oh, and I easily get hit, okay. Anyway, this is episode 32. For Code Vein. And oh my god, hello. It's actually so much easier with someone else. Apparently I'm using the wrong weapons, holy fuck. All this shit. So everyone just gets it, do they? Okay. That's nice to know. Oh. Oh. Ow. I'm just gonna run away. Oh fuck. This episode might be very short, holy fuck. In a way, I'm hoping like something like fucks up, like I die or something, but then again, I don't. Oh fuck. Oh no. I didn't actually mean for this to happen. GG. Nice. Very short episode. Oh my god, I peeped my mic. Very short episode, holy fuck.
Don't have a lot of time. Hey, kid, can you handle this?
The relics that Silva once held. The powers that you have inherited from them are now, by your will, bound to your flesh. And Vayne sleeps again, for what might be called forever. Thirst creates dread. Revenants desperately fight ever larger numbers of the lost. For what few blood beads they can find. But for now, please. please, rest peacefully. Until the time of your awakening comes once again. Don't worry. I will always be with you.
Alright dudes, that was my playthrough of Code Vein. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next episode. Peace, peace, and bye guys.